Well, local jerk Mitch Bilski won't laugh at you because he saw Bigfoot.